When the makers of Lilo and Stitch decided to set their film in Hawaii, one of their challenges was to animate the movie's intricate hula sequences correctly.
We became very aware of how significant hula is to Hawaiian culture and tradition, and that a lot of their history is passed down through the dances. And we knew that that has such a spiritual and cultural significance that we didn't want to step on it in any way.
We wanted to capture it in a real way. We wanted it to be absolutely realistic so that people who know hula and come from Hawaii would see it as real.
To be honest, hula is something that you don't see treated with a lot of respect sometimes in Hollywood movies. So we made it our mission from the very beginning to make sure that we were not only respectful, but that respectfulness was shown by being completely accurate with our movements, with the timing and everything. So the only way we could do that is going to a hula master, going to a hula school, a halau. We were very fortunate to find Mark Keili'i Ho'umalu. We took an entire camera crew to Mark's halau and filmed hula for an entire day.
Mark's dancing style is very unique and it's widely regarded.
I love the one where they're sliding in the moss and then there's a turnaround.
After getting all this reference on film, we talked about having the animators reference that. I think it's important to note that rotoscope, which is actually taking those images and actually like tracing over them, nothing was rotoscoped. It was all interpretation by looking at the film and just drawing it flat out. We had a long talk with the animators and we let them know that you watch that video very, very carefully and anything you see, you put on the paper. If there's a hand movement, a head movement, if they looked a certain way, you put that on paper.
Through this attention to detail, the animators were able to capture the elaborate and beautiful Hawaiian dance, the hula.